You are no longer welcome here, nuisance. Why do you stay? When you sensed my displeasure, I have suffered your company long enough. It is time for our dance to end.
Thank you. Joshua?
Hi, Danny.
Josh, how? The house, the explosion, the...
Shh. I'm all right. Everything's going to be fine now.
I saw you shot. I saw you fall.
None of that matters now.
Actually, it does.
Ah!
Ada, no! What are you doing?
It's okay, Danny. That's not Josh.
Ah!
On your feet, savage! It's time to dance!
looks extraordinarily bad. So you're the thing that's been dragging me through all these rifts. Now you're gonna pay. Then my weenies better not be burnt when I get back. I wish you wouldn't do that. Thank you.
And so our story comes to an end.
Thank you. ここまでたどり着いたな、クソネズミども。
ここで俺たちはお前を倒して戦争を終わらせる。
やれるもんならやってみろ。このガランドールの鎧を貫けるものならな。
行くぞ姉ちゃん。うん。姉ちゃん、奴にありったけの弾を打ち込んでくれ。
簡単に
駆られたら止まらなくなったよ。 あとは奴を仕留めれば。何？
ここまでは終わらせんぞ。ガキども、この爆薬で死ぬがいい。
ネオ、あの爆薬を撃つなよ。
Okay, I bypassed the last failsafe. The core is exposed, so let's blow this thing and, you know.
But I can't reach it. You need to do something.
This is all I've got.
Cheer. Because those Zen levels and that, like, were so much. How about a jetpack?
Rika, once I get hold of you, put you into a torture simulator for testing enhanced interrogation techniques. They'll name a new pain endurance scale after you.
There's a banana. We killed him?
No, I mean, he's gone. The core wasn't a power source, it was a conduit. And he's fucked off through it. Anku has drawn his power from somewhere else.
Beyond the Citadel?
Beyond the Gameverse. He built the Citadel here to conceal the fact that this is a gateway out of this place.
Thank you. Let the record show that as of 3...
Malatesta, I bring you an offering. Do with him what you will.
support cable to cut. Give it a push and maybe you can bring it down.
Use the water pressure from the hose. It's our only chance.
Maybe you can bring it down.
Use the water pressure from the hose. It's our only chance.
Amazing, man. Attaboy, Proby.
Doesn't really seem right to keep calling him Proby after this.
So, what do we call him?
We call him a hero.